I've learned how to set up Chromecast a while ago, and now it's time to share my knowledge. We'll go through the entire Chromecast setup iPhone process, step by step, including as much detail as possible. The Chromecast TV attachment is unusual. It's neither AirPlay nor DLNA, but some elements should be familiar since it runs a modified Android system. I'll describe how to set it up via iPhone, stream content, and even mirror. Let's proceed. Don't forget to press the like button, subscribe, and comment. Let's imagine that you've already connected your Chromecast to your TV's HDMI port and plugged it in. We are waiting for the first startup of your Google device. Since I have the latest set-top box from Google, Chromecast 4K with Google TV, and I have a remote control in the kit, I don't need an iPhone to set up the TV as before. Everything can be done with the remote. First, it asks me to set up my remote. To do this, hold down the back arrow and the home button at the same time. After activating your remote, we see the language selection. I speak English, so I choose it. Next, it offers two possible ways to set up accounts on the device, using the Google Home app or using the remote. Considering that the Google Home app is not available for download in many countries, this approach will be even more relevant. So press the down key and continue setting it up. First, you need to connect to a Wi-Fi network. For me, it's Cat's Home, so I choose it. Next, enter your Wi-Fi password. After it loads, you need to create or connect to an existing Google account. Since I already have an account, I'll just enter my Google Mail. The next step will be the password. Yes, it is not convenient to enter it from the remote control, but you just need to do this once. You won't be asked for it again. The next step is to confirm your authorization on the device, so pick up your smartphone and press allow. But there are other options if you don't have your phone at hand. After another loading screen, you have to accept all the terms of the privacy policy and other conditions. Click accept if they offer you to subscribe to their newsletter, because that's pretty much spam. But it's your choice. The next step is to allow your remote and voice assistant to work everywhere between apps. Also an option that's up to you. I don't want to use this. Then the long process of installing apps and choosing them in general will begin. But you can install all these apps later. So just wait until everything is installed. It takes about 10 minutes, and after that, you'll be able to use your Chromecast. If you're wondering how to use Chromecast with iPhone to watch Netflix, here's a guide. Launch Netflix on your iPhone. Open a movie or a show episode. Look for the cast icon in the top right corner. You'll be presented with a device list where you should choose the Chromecast, and that's all. The media should show up on your TV. If you've tried Google Home or Google TV, you may have noticed that there's no mirroring option there. But there's still a way. We'll just use a third-party screen mirroring Chromecast iPhone app, Docast. It can mirror and stream videos and photos with sound and adjustable quality. The UI is pretty, intuitive, and easy to use. Let's try it out and screen mirror iPhone to Chromecast. Download Docast from the App Store. Launch it and provide the needed permissions. Connect your iPhone and Chromecast to a single Wi-Fi network and use the device list to pick Chromecast. It'll ask if you want a subscription. If you don't, you can either skip the offer or start a 2-week trial. Getting the annual plan or the lifetime license will net you a gift. We've reached the home screen. There are other features, but we'll choose screen mirroring. The mirroring menu allows you to select video quality. Great for a free version. You can also toggle sound or screen auto-rotation. Press Start Mirroring and then Start Broadcast, and the screen of your iPhone will be displayed on the TV. Free sessions are restricted and last only up to 15 minutes. I only have good things to say about image quality and the low delays of this app. To stop, go to screen once again, then stop mirroring and stop broadcast. In addition, Docast can stream videos and photos from iPhone to Chromecast. To try it out, choose videos on the main screen, give it access to files, and select a video. Once again, the quality is superb, but the free version is limited to 3 minutes. If you like the app, choose a subscription plan. And we'll also check out a very similar app, Streamer for Chromecast. The interface is decent, and it offers features like music streaming. A photo video gallery can be accessed and cast to your Chromecast device. Follow these steps to mirror your iPhone to TV. Download the application from the App Store. Open Streamer and accept the permissions for network and Bluetooth access. Press the red casting icon in the top right. Choose your Chromecast device. Tap Screen Mirror. You'll see a pop-up with a suggestion to buy the full version, but I suggest using up the 3-day trial first. Note that the free trial can only mirror without sound. Go to Start Mirroring and press Start Broadcast. Great. Now the screen of your iPhone is being shown on the TV. You can use this to play games, give presentations, show off photos, and much more. Streamer for Chromecast can also stream local photos and videos. Just go to Photos Videos from the main screen. Give Streamer access to your files, choose the ones you want to cast, and that's all. But there's another unique feature this app has in store. It can live stream your iPhone's camera. This can be accessed with the Live Camera option. Of course, some permissions need to be granted. May be useful if you want to keep track of a different room in your house. I hope that streaming and screen mirroring iPhone to Chromecast was as easy to you as it was to me. If you have any feedback or suggestions, share them in the comments. And tell me if you use Chromecast or something else. Like, subscribe and stay tuned.